dozens of officers combed through dense woods off Chestnut Street, looking for evidence in the disappearance of 5-year-old Elijah Lewis.
There was a boat out there. They also had a few dogs.
Crews also searched a pond in Randolph, now believing they are on a recovery mission.
We do have a belief at this time that Elijah is deceased.
Five investigates has learned that a cell phone found in a pond in Ayr provided a big break, leading police to New York, where they arrested the boy's mother and her boyfriend earlier this week. Sources say information they learned after that arrest, along with cell phone data, led them to search in Massachusetts.
Just knowing that a community can come together in such a time of need for someone so little, it's really appreciated.
Elijah's family in New Hampshire says they're feeling support as police continue to look for clues. And as the focus now shifts to Massachusetts, there is more urgency to bring the boy's family the answers they've been waiting for.
I'm confident that if that little boy's here, we're going to find him.
And those crews, they spent the day here looking for clues. They wrapped up when the sun went down, but they will be back here first thing in the morning.